Good morning children, welcome to Narayana Life Classes Key Discussion. That is today we are going to discuss the 7th class revision key discussion. 7th class revision key discussion. Once observed here, 7th class assignment, revision assignment 1, social studies, reading maps of the different kinds. Reading maps of different kinds. And among all these reading maps of different kinds, the first question is, which symbol is used to represent the capital city? Capital city is represented through the point symbol. It is represented through the point symbol. So we will be choosing the point symbol. And the next one is the lines connecting the areas with the same height. The same height lines they are connected, then we call them as the contour lines. All the heights of the on the earth surface are measured from the sea level. They are measured from the sea level. The mountains, plains and plateaus are shown in which type of maps? Mountains, you know very well that there are three different kinds of the maps. Political map, physical map and thematic map. Political map always shows about the boundaries or the states, capitals, countries, etc. Whereas the physical map will be showing all the relief features like mountains, plateaus, plains, etc. And the thematic map, it will be showing only a particular part. So here, the mountains, plains, plateaus are shown in the physical map. They are shown in the physical map. And we can represent different heights in a map by using, we'll be using different variety kinds of things for representing the heights. Because we can't draw the heights on a map now, so we'll be using different things. What are the different things that we'll be using in the maps to represent different heights? The first one is the contour line and the second one is the color. Both are correct. Both are correct. You can see that example in the textbook, that is Nimpur village. Is shown by different colors. So contour lines and colors, both are used. Hence option both A and B is the right answer. Option both A and B is the right answer. The coastlines in AP run along. You see, if you see the map of Andhra Pradesh, like this it will be going on. And in this map of Andhra Pradesh, this is the coastal area. This particular area is the coastal area. This coastal area is running along which ocean? Bay of Bengal. And this side we have Tamil Nadu, this side we have Karnataka, Maharashtra. So the coastal areas are having the neighboring of which ocean? See here, Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea will not come in.